I won't say that age is a factor as of now. I love to play this game and the fire inside me is still there. So I'm playing. It's all about the fire and the competition is demands so much that you have to be fit. And another thing is you play with the youngsters. So you have to cope up with them. And that's the only secret to make sure that, you know, I compete with them. I play in their level. Just make sure that I keep my fitness level. I don't think I might be slow in this yo-yo test or running 100 meters, but still when it comes to fielding and running between the wickets, I think I can challenge anyone. It's really exciting for me, and it's a complete different scenario as a player, and now just as a coach it's completely different, you know. Sitting outside and watching the game, it's completely different, and now I understand that how my coaches would have been so tough on me, and what all tension I'd have given to my coach. I know that I'm just getting those things, and it's like a transition period for me to be as a player and changing into a coach. I'm finding a little bit of difficult things, but I have a lot of coaches. I've been talking to them for a while and they are teaching me a lot of stuff, so it's getting a bit easier because, you know, as Tamil Nadu has a lot of experienced coaches, so it's making my job pretty easy. I know that, you know, even still I'm playing, I do the same thing, but as long we just stick to a plan, execution may be wrong at times. Now, everyone can't be, you know, exactly do the same thing as Dhoni or Virat does. All we have to do is try to just stick to our plan. So when we go out of the plan, so that is where, as a coach, I will get irritated. But I can't show it to the players because they are the one and they are the real champions who get inside the ground. So I can't show my tension and everything on the players while playing. We might have the review after the game, so where we tease them. So no point just shouting at the players where you won't get the best out of them. Yeah, definitely. I can see a lot of players. I could say that Pradosh Ranjan Paul is playing really well and is getting a lot of runs, and he made his Ranji debut, and a lot of few other players from other states are still there. They are there. You can see that when we play against them in the state interstate games, they look completely different. They play in a different level, so the competition is becoming high, and players are getting talented, getting coaching, and they are really talented to compete at this level, and they are almost ready. You can see a lot of players are almost ready to play for the country itself. I think these players are really tough mentally, first of all, to say that. That is very, very important as a player. They stay calm while they play, and the fitness level, they take it to the next level. They are getting fitter and fitter, and just giving challenges to all the senior players who are there. And they are fearless. They play fearless cricket. I think that is the only part the youngsters have. They don't care about the bowler's name. They go and smack everyone. I won't say that everyone are pushing this youngsters to the Indian level, because they are giving the pressure and they show their talent that they can play for the country. That's why they are getting noticed by the selectors, and the way they perform in the India A series and wherever they go and play, they perform. So that's why the pressure comes out. They create the pressure for other players. Not people are not pushing them to play for the country. They make sure that they play really well and give pressure to their seniors. Just to stay confident, I would say that, you know, whatever they have been practicing, the execution part is very, very important for them. They are doing here. So once they start performing, what do you do? Once you go to IPL, it would have been a different scenario. As a new youngster, you'll see the crowds and the television and everything. The players, they find it really difficult, rather the bowlers. What happens here in TNPL, they give a great platform for them to just showcase their talent. It comes on TV and they know that, you know, they have to do their best. So the preparation part is really good. Each franchisee, they make sure that the team players are taken care of really well, and they have the confidence that the pressure is always on. So once you start getting and facing the pressure over here, it will be much easier for the youngsters to go to the next level. I think this is a great platform for the youngsters. Just stay humble. I didn't say that, but I can felt just playing with him. He knows, he stays always calm. as a legend, the way he has this record speaks, but still he's down to earth person. People love Sachin, that's for that.